lights are on bright, and that means it's Monday night in the NFL here on EA Sports. We got a crossover conference game about to kick off here. Any thoughts before kickoff, Phil?
Well, these two teams don't know each other very well. So when you don't know the other team real well, you know what happens? You get surprised. A lot of big plays. This will be fun to watch.
First down here. Offense lines up here. It's the old counter play. And Williams is there to take him down.
Hard to judge sometimes what time of possession really means in an NFL game, but I know this. When you run the football like that and you pick up decent yards, that's a good thing for the offensive side and a great thing for your football team.
First and 10. Takes it from the eye. Brought down after a gain of 6. Imposing their will early on the defense with a solid effort on the ground.
And we talk so much, don't we, about the passing game in the NFL, but it's still about who can out-hit the other one. And right now, the offense, they are winning that battle. Nice run.
Second down and 4. The give out of the eye. They've marched right onto the field with this opening drive, and they're moving the chains with regularity.
They sure are, and I think it's time for the defense to quit sitting in there in that bland defense they're running. Take a chance and try to stop this drive.
First down here after the run. Offense lines up here. The 49ers with another run. He's tackled right at the 43. Here's our look at the 49ers lineup. Their passing attack this season has been downright dreadful.
Second down and 8.
It's intercepted. He's brought down.
Isn't it awesome on the defensive side where you have linebackers can make plays like that? Getting that interception, it's not always defensive backs that get to make those plays. Linebackers can do it too.
The Bills doing their part to spread breast cancer awareness this month in the NFL. Plenty of pink on their uniforms today and throughout the stadium. They'll try over again on second down. And Wallace is going to get set in the slot for this snap. That's a gain of 6.
Power running. A lot of teams in this league don't even do it anymore. This team, they can power it up in there and pick up those tough yards.
Third down following the run. Casey's handed the football. They'll mark him at the 40. Going for it on fourth down. The 49ers defense packs it in now. Going with the 46.
Well, show me a team that's really good at getting quarterback sneaks on fourth and short, and I'll show you a team that has a good guard, two good guards, and a good center. That time they get a good push, and the quarterback gets the first down.
Here's how the 49ers defense, they have been shredded week after week against the run. They've had almost no chance. Play number 6 coming up on this drive. Defense with plenty of bodies in the box here on this play. They're going to get him here for a sack.
The right side, Jim, the right tackle, and the right guard. They look confused. They don't know what to do, so they just get run over, and the quarterback falls down.
It'll be third down. The Bills lined up in the pistol. Going for the home run.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
They're set to punt it away now. There's a flag right there. The Bills get to it first and will down the punt. First down, offense readying for the snap. The 49ers come out in the pistol. Here's the handoff and they'll run it. Got a little crease.
The 49ers offensive line will be whooping it up tomorrow when they watch this play in the field room. What a good job by them. Excellent planning and awesome execution.
Kaepernick's going to be in the pistol here. The 49ers have it at the 29. That's a pickup of 14.
The 49ers offensive line is just whooping some tail today, aren't they? What a job up front. That helps the running back get in space, get down there, and pick up a big game.
First down and 10. That's a touchdown.
Nice throw by the quarterback that time. Put it right on the money. Not a big window. It doesn't matter to him today. Great control of the football. Put it right in there for the touchdown.
The Bills are ready to return the kickoff. They'll take it at the 20. First down here. Big set here for the defense, lining up in the 4-6. Thomas is going to secure the handoff. He's going to be swallowed up behind the line.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
The Bills have been involved in some tight games these past 2 weeks. They won one last week, but now they trail in another close one, Phil.
Given these close games, which we seem to see almost every single week, it usually comes down to which team doesn't turn the football over.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Thomas taking the handoff. He'll go to the left. Thomas tackled down after a gain of 10. The Bills on offense here to start the second quarter. It's now second down. And Wallace lined up now as a slot receiver. Has his target. And now he'll be on the other side of the 50 after this play.
Well, Jim, I always say it's about deception when you're playing offense. That time, the play action fake by the quarterback was so good, the defense didn't even see that he still had the football, and he throws it down there for a nice completion.
Smith's a receiver in the slot. First down at the 41. Thomas is tackled right at the 35.
When you talk about counter runs, what we just saw that time, the defense thinks the play is going one way, then a pulling guard or tackle comes around and catches a defensive lineman off guard and makes a good block.
That leads us to second down. And Wallace in the slot. Defense comes out in a 4-6 formation. The catch is made. He's going to be tackled right around the 21-yard line.
Quarterbacks always love play-action passes. Why? Because it usually gives them a little more time to throw. When you get more time, you're going to make a better decision, and you're going to be more accurate.
Defense filling up the box here with a 4-6 formation. Has his man. Touchdown.
Well, here we are. It's a tie game now. We'll see how the teams react to it. Will it be positive or negative?
Count it. Dan Carpenter readying his team for the kickoff. No return. The ball's coming out to the 20. The 49ers come onto the field now for this next series. It's a two tight end formation. First down at the 20. He makes the catch. Picks up about 5.
I think the best thing to say about that play is just it gained a few yards. So That's what you do. All plays don't score. Sometimes you just want to pick up a couple yards.
Colin Kaepernick under center.
Second down and five.
Kaepernick unable to find his target that time.
Got to give the defense a lot of credit there, don't you, Jim? They are all over the receivers, all over the field, nowhere to throw it, and it just results in an incompletion.
Third and five. Hilton's going to pull in the bullet pass. They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Kaepernick's going back to the air on this play. Makes the catch in the open field. Smith there to make the tackle. It's first down as they head to the line. This play set up by the long gainer. Staying with the passing game on first down. A takeaway. Tackles made.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
They come to the line, and it's first down. The 49ers load up the box, going with the 46 defense. Going to try and scramble now. Complete to Wallace. Reed is there and makes the play.
Well, if you want to be a good play-action pass team, it's always nice to have a good running game. Make the defense dig in and try to stop your run. When they do that, you fool them. You fake it, you throw it down the field. That's about as easy as it gets. Got to give the defense some credit. On first down, there's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
Second down here after that run play. Defense with plenty of bodies in the box here on this play. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
You know, when you throw the football like that down the field, you pick up a first down, now you can do anything you want on the offensive side, and you got that defense guessing.
First down here after the completion. The Bills line up in the pistol offense. Thomas has got it on the handoff. They'll mark him at the 41. Second and four following the run. The Bills pistol set here. Thomas going to take the handoff now. He's tackled beyond the markers. It's a first down. 2 minute warning. Play number six coming up on this drive. Smith lined up in the slot. First down at the 33. Back to the ground. Tackled down at the 28-yard line.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this, over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
That'll be second and four after the running play. The Bills come out in the pistol. They'll run it here. Reed's going to make the tackle.
Outside runs take time. And when you run outside, you expect the safety to get up there with that extra time and make the tackle. Good job that time by the safety.
This will be the eighth play of this drive. The 49ers out now in a 4-6 formation. Buffalo in for the score.
Good job on that touchdown. That puts them ahead. And it's always, of course, better to be ahead than behind.
The point after is good. The 49ers in kickoff return formation. And a touchback. They come to the line of scrimmage, first down. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Looking across the middle, catch made, and gains maybe four.
You got to be agile when you make these kind of catches, running these short drag routes across the field. That time we saw the agility of the receiver. Nice catch.
Out to Hilton, and they break it down at the 36-yard line.
The 49ers signal for a timeout. They have two remaining.
Quarters formation here for the defense.
And now on first down, they'll go back to the air.
He was looking short, but the pass falls incomplete.
This is frustrating for a coach. You call a play, you get the receiver down the field on a corner route, and your quarterback cannot put it on the target.
The 49ers snap it at the 36. Incomplete as he was looking short. Third down play coming up, and last week that was not an issue as they converted time and time again. Kaepernick takes it from the gun. Throws to the right. Incomplete, almost going in the other direction.
I know we've all heard this phrase before. That's why they're playing defense, because they can't catch. Hey, the coaches don't care about that. When you get an opportunity, they want you to make the catch.
They bring back out the offense to go for it. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Colin Kaepernick from the shotgun. And he hauls it in. And Vontaze Burfict brings him down. The 49ers are going to use one of the two timeouts they have remaining. Ready for intermission. First, one more play. Kaepernick's back in shotgun formation. Out to Hilton. And he's able to get out to the 34-yard line. That does it for the first half. 49ers trail in this one. Back now at what is one of the oldest stadiums in the NFL, Ralph Wilson Stadium. Jim Nance, Bill Sims, Danielle Bellini for the beginning of the third quarter. That'll be a touchback, and the ball will be placed at the 20. The Bills are set for their next possession. Smith's going to get set in the slot for this snap. And here we go, the first snap of the second half. Outside to the left. Reed makes the tackle.
When you're an offensive lineman and you can line up and just run the football straight ahead and pick up those kind of yards, you are going to get into the head of the defense. You're basically saying, we're tougher than you are, and we're just going to come right at you.
Second and six. Throws the pass.
That's what you want to do. Just get a first down, especially when you're on top. Keep the clock moving. Keep the defense guessing. Make them react instead of attack.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. First down following the long play. And now here's the toss. They tackle him for a loss.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
Second down following the run. Wide receivers stacked up on this play. Harris able to swat the pass away.
Oh, good job by the linebacker knocking that pass down that time. All he did was watch the eyes of the quarterback, and he reacted. It put him in good position, and he knocks the football down.
They face third down after the incomplete pass.
Let's go.
Looking to the right side and throwing. And they advance the ball onto the other side of the field.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work. And they stop the offense that time.
Going to be a short yardage situation, so forget the punt. They're going to go for it.
The jumbo set on the field.
On the money. Going to take it the distance. And in for the touchdown.
Well, the offense goes in there and scores again to increase their lead. It's got to give a lot of confidence to the defense. Now can they go out there and do their job?
ready to boot this one down the field.
Ellington's got it on the return. And he's met head on right there at the 20. First down coming up. On this passing down, the defense comes out in the nickel. Davis got it. First down.
Well, when your team is behind, what do you do? Just come out there and get a first down. That's a nice job by the offense.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Double tight end formation. Breaks at the tackle. The defense gets a sack.
What a good scheme that time by the defense. They confuse the offense. They blitz. They don't know who to pick up. And how about the defender? They must love this. Coming in free and gets a good clean shot on the QB and gets a sack.
With two hands, he has it, and that's a gain of 10.
Well, I guess the best thing to say there, Jim, is they completed a pass, but it still did not get a first down.
Time for the hurry-up offense. The 49ers will take the snap from the 35. And he's thrown to the ground.
We got to give that defensive front a lot of credit, man. They are pushing. They're getting after it. They know it's probably going to be a pass on third down, and they get back to the quarterback and take him down.
The 49ers snap it up at the 26. Fail to pick up the first down, and they'll give the ball back to the other side. The Niners go for it on fourth and long, and it does not work out.
Well, listen, fourth and long, no matter when you go for it, your chances of making it are not very good. And that time, it doesn't work. Good job by the defense being alert and knowing the situation.
Wide receivers are bunched up. He'll fire it out to the left. Off the mark here as this throw heads out of bounds.
Number 12 catches his fastball incomplete.
Second down here.
The Bills come to the line and they put their receivers in a bunch formation.
Should have had it, but the hit knocked it out.
Good timing by the defensive player that time. He gets to the receiver just as the football is getting there and makes the hit, knocks that football loose.
On the way, third down.
The Bills at the line of scrimmage with their set of receivers in a bunch formation.
Complete to Wallace. And he's tackled, but not until he picked up the first down.
Nice situation here for the offense. They're winning the football game. Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense.
Now inside the red zone. They were very good at finishing off drives last week in this situation.
First and 10. Picks up about two.
I think you got to be a little more creative in the red zone than this. When you just line up and run the football like that, you're not going to get a lot of yards. And that time, they just got a short gain.
After the two-yard carry, it sets up second down and 8. The Bills come out in a bunch set.
He's in for the touchdown.
Well, you got to lead to drive down the field to score a touchdown. Now we're going to find out if the other team can stay patient or will they panic.
Driving extra point is good. Dan Carpenter readying his team for the kickoff.
He'll take it from the 10.
Ball comes out. Fumbles picked up, and now he's taking it back the other way.
McDonald's there to make the stop.
Well, one of the reasons why you put your fast guys on the kicking team, because you want them to run down there and hit the returners hard. That was a great hit, causes the fumble, and they recover.
The Bills come to the line with a bunch set. Looks to his left.
Oh, and almost picked off that time.
Well, Jim, I threw a lot of passes like that in my career where it should have been intercepted and the guy dropped it, and you just go, yes, I got a break. Now can you capitalize on this break?
Wide receivers stacked up on this play. Second down and 10.
Lynch is able to knock that pass away for the incompletion.
Good job by the linebacker that time. Saw the receiver coming in his area. Read the quarterback and in wonderful position to knock the pass down.
Following that incompletion, it sets up third and 10.
Wide receivers are bunched up. Here comes the wide receiver in motion. The Bills from the 22. He's looking to the right here on this throw. That's an interception. And he's out of bounds.
Lynch is able to show off those great hands and picking off that pass from the linebacker position. What a job and what a pair of hands.
First down on the way. The 49ers lined up. Bunch formation. Kaepernick from the gun. Has to extend for that one. And he's got it. First down here after the completion. Hurry up. 2-minute offense. Kaepernick standing back in the shotgun ready for the snap. Out to Hilton. Gains 18.
The best way to keep the other offense on the sidelines is just keep marching down the field and picking up those first downs. What a good job by the offense.
Kaepernick's got it in the gun.
Down the field. McKelvin very nearly had the pick on that pass.
Well, the defense has to be depressed after that play because when you get a chance to get off the field, get a turnover, and get the offense off the field, man, you got to take advantage of situations like that.
Second and 10.
Finds his mark. Tackle down right around the 47.
Nice play call that time by the offensive coordinator. The pass picks up some solid yards. Now it's third and short. Every offense is better at third and short than third and long, of course.
Scrambling now. Down the field. Makes the play. They face first down. And now they're in the hurry up. Kaepernick takes it from the gun. Almost made the catch, but the collision jarred it loose. Second down following that incompletion. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Here is the first snap of the final quarter. Rings it in for the score in the end zone.
Touchdown. Nice job by the receiver running that fade down the field. Nice throw by the quarterback. Get a touchdown.
49ers setting up for the kickoff.
Picks up the football at the 6. And it's the same as a touchback as he's tackled right at the 20. First down here. Thomas handed the football. Goes to the left for a gain of about 5.
Running backs, they love counter runs. They know what a defense has been over-pursuing, so they make that fake one way, and when they cut it back, there's usually a great running lane there.
Second down coming up. They need to get the playoff. Tight ends in motion here.
Handoff made. Orleans, the one who brings him to the ground.
Turbin's the guy, anytime he gets a chance to get in the secondary and make a big play, he thinks he's going to take it for a touchdown. Not this time. It's a big run, but still well done.
Takes off with it. Throws to the right. Incomplete.
Incomplete. after the incomplete pass, it brings up second down.
And Wallace lined up now as a slot receiver. Out to the left. Sticks to his hands. Wallace tackled down.
When you play a cover three defense, you protect against the deep pass. But the problem is all the underneath stuff is wide open, and the quarterback is taking advantage of that.
Third down now. They bring in the extra tight end.
The give. That'll put them in what we call plus territory.
Nothing fancy about that, but it's a good run. Gets a first down. Now the offense has three more chances.
They're able to move the chains after that last run.
Got the completion. And that's good for only a yard or two.
Sometimes it's good protection by the offensive line, and sometimes it's just bad defense. They can't get to the quarterback, and that's another completion by
him. Second down and seven.
Jarring hit that time. Knocks the ball free.
Well, it's so hard to do this nowadays, to jar the football out of the hands of the receiver, but the defender did it that time. He hit him. That football came loose. Incomplete pass.
It'll be third and seven now after that incompletion. Two tight ends on the field here.
He'll throw it over the middle. Almost intercepted.
Well, the offense didn't pick up the first down that time. They're pretty happy the way everything turned out, because that pass could have been intercepted, and you give an interception up on third down, and that is bad.
This will bounce into the end zone for a touchback, and the ball will come out to the 20. The 49ers are set now for their next possession. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Looking to the right side and throwing out to Hilton.
Well, the way the rules are in the NFL now, you can't hit the receivers, you can't hit the quarterback. And if you give the quarterback this kind of time, he is always going to find an open receiver.
Now first and 10.
Now on the move. Taking off.
That's a gain of 10. This will be second down. No need to huddle. Hurry up offense. Offense lines up here. Makes the reception. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field. Hilton's a receiver in the slot. First and 10. Launching it deep. Touchdown and drawing close.
Good job by the offensive coordinator calling those plays. Leads to a touchdown. They're just slowly chipping away at this lead. Now can their defense come out and help them out?
The Bills are ready to return the kickoff. They're setting up the return.
Just across the 20 and tackled at the 21.
First down, offense readying for the snap. The defense needs a big stop here in order to give the offense a chance, as we're running low on time in this one.
Game's about three.
Good coaching on the defensive side. Everybody stays at home, they stay in their gap, and they hold that run to a short gain.
That's second down coming up. Leading and with possession of the football, a good place to be at this point in the game. And now we reach the two-minute warning. It's now second down and seven after the three-yard rush.
The Bills will approach this play from out of the pistol. Thomas is going to secure the handoff.
Nice tackle.
Two on the play.
Let's see what they do on this third down situation.
The Bills all bunched up here as they get set at the line.
And he takes off. Got a big lane, and the tackle is made right around the 39-yard line.
The Bills really got it going now. They got confidence. They got momentum. They got a small lead here in the second half. And that first down, what does it do? It just gives the offensive coordinator confidence. And, of course, this quarterback, he is always ready to go.
First down at the 39. It's wide open. And now they'll be on the other side of the 50 after this play.
Thomas is going to be tired after this run. That is a good long run. The offensive line was terrific, and he does a good job finding a hole and picking up those yards.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground.
Well, the lights were bright, and the team was up for the occasion here, winning in primetime.
Nothing like it, man, winning in primetime when you know it's all about you. And I've said many times, today's football players, they love being on the big stage. Well, they were today, and they got it done.